Eastern. First starting with the beautiful, resilient, inspiring Miss Angola.
Esteemed judges, my name is Mariana Manuela Mbemba. I am a junior majoring in biochemistry and molecular biology with a minor in African studies. I am also a proud Bakongo princess, representing the dignified country that is Angola. Angola is known for many things, a land with abundant natural resources, the birthplace of Kizomba, and our capital city, Luanda, also known as the Paris of Africa, because of its sophisticated culture and environment. But most importantly, it is a land that emerged out of a 27-year-long civil war, appearing like a diamond. Indeed, diamond is the resource that fortifies my country, as it accounts for half of the country's revenue after oil production. Resources like these can help stabilize our economy by investing in education, job creation, and improving our public healthcare system. It is a known fact that diamond is characterized by being pressure resistant, which is a profound quality that I see within my Angolan community, which is based on a communal livelihood and a great support system. I express these qualities on campus by being socially involved on campus, such as the Model African Union, whereby I am involved in debates which is shaping the African continent, and the African Student Association. It fascinates me how much I learn about the differences and similarities amongst my fellow African brethren. This rich source of diversity that we have as Africans is only God-given, which is why we should maintain a united force so we never allow any outside influences from dividing us. Under my leadership, the Penn State student body will make sure to extend this African unity here on campus and beyond. Ladies and gentlemen, my people, meus lindos, symbolizing the fortitude of a diamond, I am more than ready to be your next queen, Miss Africa, PSU, 8th Coronation. Thank you. Muito obrigado. Beijo.
Maria!
Good tonight.
All right, let's
keep the show moving. All right, next I want to be introducing the sunlight of her country, who shows us her brilliance and energy, the beautiful Côte d'Ivoire.